السلام عليكم. اليوم أنا متحمسة أعطيكم عدد من المصطلحات الجديدة من السيناريو اللي راح تشوفوه. So it's a scenario on a رشوة, kickback. It's like a bribe. And the five مصطلحات you should listen for are these. أول عندنا alma mater. الثاني is yours truly. الثالث it is material girl. الرابع appraise. And الأخير the fifth one is waitlisted. شوفوا.
Hi. So you're like Ali?
It's Ali.
Whatever. So, as you can guess, I am your alumni rep. They asked me to interview you today.
Oh, it's really nice to meet you. I've been waiting for this interview for so long.
Yeah, I'd like a cappuccino, please. No sweetener, just Splenda. Thank you. Yeah, so you're like 18. How's school here?
School's going well. I'm currently studying for my finals.
Okay, well, listen, I think it's great. You're looking at college in the U.S. Personally, I think you'd be a perfect candidate for admission to my alma mater.
Really? So you read my application?
Of course, honey. How else would you get an interview with yours truly? Oh, yes. Thank you so much. Yay. I love pink. So, like I said, I think you could be a great candidate, and I need to ask you some questions.
Okay.
Tell me, how much is this school worth to you?
What?
You heard me. We're living in a material world, and I'm a material girl.
But I thought this was best on my test scores and my GPA.
Sweetie, how do you think the real world works? Do you think people become CEOs by taking tests and sucking up to teachers? Yeah, test scores might get you an ice cream at McDonald's, but if you want to do stuff like have a nice bag, eat at nice restaurants, go to top schools, you're going to have to pay.
Well.
Other pocket. The watch.
My grandfather's.
Sweetie, do you want to get in or not? Thank you. Well, interview's over.
But does that mean I got in?
Well, I have to wait until they appraise the watch, but I think you might at least get waitlisted. Oh, yeah, bill please. Let me get this one. And you have a nice day.
All right. Alma mater هي عبارة نستخدمها لتعبير عن الجامعة اللي تخرج منها. أصولها من لغة لاتينية. So if I said my alma mater, قصدي الجامعة اللي تخرج منها. طيب. الثاني is yours truly. Yours truly يعني أنا. So if I say حصلت على مقابلة مع yours truly, it means you have an interview with me. يعني عندك مقابلة معي. يا بختك. Okay. والثالث is material girl. And material girl, it comes from أغنية مشهورة في ثقافة أمريكية. أغنية مدانا. مدانا. It's called material girl. And في السيناريو لما البنت تقول we're living in a material world and I'm a material girl, قصدها أنا بنت مادية, يعني أنا مهووسة بالأشياء المادية الفخمة كده. So fourth is a praise and it's kind of إنجليزية الفصحى, يعني تقييم. So لما البنت تقول له I have to get the watch appraised, يعني لازم أشيك كم سعر الساعة هذه. So بنت شريرة. Okay, so the last one is waitlisted. And waitlisted is kind of like الجامعة ما يعني ما أنت من المقبولين على طول. So you have to اسمك على قائمة الانتظار. So you know لازم تستنى وتشوف إذا واحد من المقبولين ينسحب من الجامعة عشان في مكان ليك. So in this scenario, she takes the kickback from the meskin and she tells him, okay, you might be waitlisted على الأقل. Again, يعني بنت شريرة. لا يكفينا من شرها. طيب إذا عندكم سؤال أو تعليق اكتبوا على تويتر. ومع السلامة.